Beginning tomorrow at 9 a.m., Washington Avenue will close between Niblack Boulevard and Bell Crossing for the Washington Avenue project. The section will only be open to local traffic. Through traffic will be detoured to 6th Street. The closure is expected to last until October.